What's up, you guys? Happy September and happy fall. I'm very, very excited because my fall videos are going to be starting, and I thought that the perfect video to start my fall series for 2020 would be a little fall room tour, and I would show you all of the fall decorations that I have out and how I have my room all decorated for fall and stuff. So I thought that would be a really good transition. And as you can see by the title and the intro, this video is part of my fall series, which I am calling Falling with Megan. And I just thought that was cute. It is what Bethany always called her fall series, or I think she only did it 1 year. But I decided to do it to like pay tribute. I mean, she's still alive, but like, you know, me and this guy here, this guy, are ready to show you my room for fall. So let's start. So right now I'm only showing you guys fall things in my room, but let me know if sometime soon you would like me to do a full room tour, because I have changed quite a few things up, and I think the last time I did a room tour was quite a while ago, so I'd love to do that for you guys if you want me to. But anyway, let's get started with the very first section of my room. So this is on that long, like, bookshelf type thing that you guys have seen millions and millions of times. And so what I did is I put out a really cute sparkly pumpkin. And look, when you turn him around, roar! It's a jack-o'-lantern. And I think he turns on. Dun-da-da, okay, maybe not. Never mind, just kidding. But I can keep him turned out like this, and then when Halloween comes, bam, it's a jack-o'-lantern. So then, as you can see, I also put out some of these really cute tiny pumpkins, and then a while ago, I think at Michael's, I got these little boxes of pine cones and little acorns, and they're really cute. They're like gold and white, and it's just so cute and adorable. And so I usually just like to kind of put those things around. So then we're gonna shift over here to my nightstand. I usually have a few specific areas in my room that I always decorate, and I think it just helps keep things like neater so that it doesn't look cluttered, but it also puts everything in the fall spirit. So over here you can see I have a few more of those little pumpkins, and then I've got another pine cone, and on my little ring dish I have some more of those acorns. And then over here you can see this little fox. I got this at Target a few years ago. It's actually a pepper shaker, but I thought that it was super cute for like just a little decoration, so I keep him there. And then of course I've got a fall lip balm, and this one smells amazing and it feels awesome. And then I do have another lip balm here, actually two more lip balms, not necessarily fall, but they're good for cooler weather because they're a little heavier. So the first one is the Smith's Rosebud Salve, which you know I've had on this bedside table for like 5 years now, 6 years now, oh geez. And then the next one is a Burt's Bees one in rosemary and lemon. And another thing that I'll show you guys, which is on my teeny tiny little bag that I keep over here, I have a hand sanitizer. And I've got it in this super cute little hand sanitizer case with a pumpkin on it. And right now I have the one in tea tree and peppermint. And then of course below my nightstand, I've got my fall Bath and Body Works lotions in that little basket. So now moving over to my bed, which is one of my favorite parts, I have got some really awesome fall pillows. So I've got the fall pillow pet out here. It's a fox and it's got like really cute designs on the bottom of it, so that's adorable. Got that at Target. And then we've got this fox pillow, which is also really cute, and I got it from Target. And then we got another fox pillow, and this one is like sweater material, and on the back is like brown, and this is just adorable. This one isn't necessarily fall, but I thought it still fit with the theme. It actually came with this bedding, and then I got my little puppy that I always have over here. And then we've got another puppy. We have a shadow bug, a wild shadow bug, loose. Hi, shadow. Hi, good girl. She's the best. So now we have pretty much my favorite part of this whole room, which is my dresser. So you can see that behind my dresser, I just have my twinkly light curtain, and then I've got the lights above that go around my whole room. So we're gonna start over on this edge, So on top of my dresser, I keep this little two-drawer unit. One of it has like everyday makeup in it, and the other one I keep seasonal lip balms in. So before I had summer lip balms in this one, but now I've switched out and I put all of my fall lip balms in it. So a few of them, we've got Crisp Apple by Chapstick, we've got a Liplicious in Apricot Vanilla, Soft Lips Maple Butter, a Nivea Lip Butter in Vanilla Macadamia. So we just have a bunch of like really cool fall lip balms, and you can tell that I really like fall lip balms because I have so many in here. But yeah, I just kind of like to keep them separate from my collection when it's a certain season so that I make sure that I'm like using them all and getting the most out of the different kinds that I have, since I do have quite a bit of lip balm. So then we're gonna move sideways a little bit more, and the first thing that I wanna show you is this nice blue plushy pumpkin. I got this at Target, I think last year, and this is just a cute little plushy guy to kinda put around. And then I want to show you for fall slash Halloween. It is right here. I got it off of Casetify, and I have it on a little mini easel. I find those are really great like phone holders. And this thing is so cute. It's one of the ones that like, you know, moves and stuff like that. And I really love it. It's perfect for Halloween and perfect for fall. And my other phone case actually broke last week, and so it was just perfect. So now continuing to move sideways, we are getting more towards some Bath & Body Works things. So this dresser is a really great way for me to change out products seasonally, because it's a space where I can keep all of my like fall body care products, and then when the season changes, I can just switch all of that out. First, I'm gonna show you the decorations. So we got this really cute painted pumpkin, which is probably also from Target. Then I've got more of those little pumpkins and the pine corns, interesting. Acorn and pine cone. Pine corn, that's really cool. Sounds interesting. Anyway, then behind that, I have my Bath & Body Works body sprays. So I will just show you what body sprays I use in the fall time. So the first one here is Autumn Nights. This one was released in 2018. And I just love the packaging. It's like a bluey green and it's got stars and moons on it. Beautiful. Then behind that, I've got Country Apple, Sweet Cinnamon Pumpkin, French Lavender and Honey, Marshmallow Pumpkin Latte, Sweater Weather, and Bonfire Bath. Bonfire Bath? Bonfire Bash. I'm so sorry, guys. I don't know what I'm thinking today. Oh my goodness. But anyway, those are my favorite Bath & Body Works sprays that I have for fall. Okay, so continuing in that direction, I have that little cake stand there, which holds my fall pocket backs. So, on the bottom, I have Eucalyptus and Tea, Spells Divine Floral Brew, Champagne Apple and Honey, Perfect Pumpkin Sweet Cinnamon Pumpkin, and Pumpkin Apple. Then on the top, I have Afternoon Apple Picking, Pumpkin Cupcake, Sweet Cinnamon Pumpkin, and American Apple. I just think a little cake stand like that is a perfect way to display my pocket backs because they all fit and it's just really cute. So now moving on, we have a few more decorations. So you can see I have more of those acorns. I've got this little pumpkin basket right here, which I've always loved. And then behind that, I have my body creams from Bath & Body Works. So right in the front, I've got these really old ones, but I love them, so I keep them. We've got Pumpkin Spice Latte, Vanilla Buttercream, and Pumpkin Pecan Waffles. And then if I move those out of the way, you can see some of the other Bath & Body Works lotions that I have for fall. So I've got Sweater Weather, and then behind that I have Country Apple, Blackberry and Basil, Vanilla Mocha Cafe, and Almond Blossom. So now continuing on to the final portion of the right here. So up on top of that acrylic case, I keep my seasonal nail polishes. So what I did is I went through my nail polish collection and I pulled out all the really pretty fall colors that I have and I put them on top of there. My nail polish is stored inside of a drawer. They're all upright, but it can be kind of hard to see the colors sometimes. So when I keep them on display seasonally, it makes sure that I'm kind of using them all. Sir? Sir? Goodness gracious. Imagine if all our cars had brakes like that. where every time you press the brakes on any car, it just made that noise. That would be terrifying. Everyone would hate each other. Oh my goodness. Okay. Anyway, I'm going to tell you about this little tart warmer here. I got it at the White Barn a couple years ago, and I use it to melt both Bath & Body Works tarts and Yankee Candle tarts. So right now I've got one in there, and I believe it's Luscious Pumpkin Trifle, and it's from Yankee Candle, and it smells absolutely amazing. It's like a pumpkin dessert type thing, and it's just amazing. Although anytime I hear the word trifle, I think of Friends when Rachel tried to make the trifle, and she put like meat in it.
Raspberries, more lady fingers, then beef sauteed with peas and onions, a little bit more custard, and then bananas, and then I just put some whipped cream on top.
Anyway, here, again, we have this acrylic case. So inside the case, over here, I've got my fall Bath & Body Works hand creams, because I always keep one on hand in my bag and in my backpack. And then over here, I have the rest of my fall pocket backs. Whenever I use one up from the cake stand, I will take one out and put it in there. And then here I have out of season pocket backs. So I have winter in this one, and I have some of the spring ones in this one. The other spring ones are in a bin because I have too many. And then, going over here, we have another one of those jack-o'-lantern pumpkins right here. And right here I have my fall candles. So we got a mix of a couple Bath & Body Works and Yankee Candle. And then I've got all of my fall wallflowers, because basically I always used to get Bath & Body Works little wax melts. They look like this, but it looks like they're not making them anymore, and that's really sad to me because I literally used those so much. All the ones that I had before have been used up, and I just really liked them and I used them a lot, but it looks like they might not be making them anymore, and so I had to supplement the scents that I would normally buy and get them in wallflower form. So, kind of sad, but we'll see how it works out. So that is all for my dresser. There is another little overview, and you can see in it, that little heart-shaped mug is just where I keep my makeup brushes and such. So now we are just going to come over here where I will show you the final portion of my fall decorations in my room. So because I do actually use my desk a lot, I couldn't put decorations all over it, so I just kind of sprinkle a couple here and there. So I've got some of these acorns on there, as you can see, and then I have another one of those really soft and fluffy plush pumpkins, and this one is an orange one. And I think that it just makes my desk look really cute, and yeah. So, I think that that is all it for the fall decorations that I have. Okay, you guys, so that is it for our first fall video this year. I hope that you guys enjoyed it, and I hope you're excited for this series because I'm working really, really hard on it, and I'm really excited for it. So, yeah, please subscribe if you want to see more videos in the series, because we'd love to have you, of course. You guys have to help me come up with a name for this guy right here, little pillow pet that I got from Target. He's so soft. He's huge. Look at that. And then on, like, the bottom, it's these beautiful trees and like these little hearts and like sparkles, and it's so cute. But you guys have to help me come up with a name for him. So please, in the comments, leave your name suggestions for this guy, and he's gonna be our Falling with Megan 2020 mascot. Yup, you heard me right. He's our mascot, this little foxy raccoon guy. He is a fox. It was labeled fox on the website. But, you know, kind of looks like a fox mixed with a raccoon in some ways. Yeah. But, yeah. And look at the little paws. Oh my goodness, they're so cute. But, yeah. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. And, yeah. I will see you in my next fall video. I love you. Chin, moon, and back. And I will see you guys later. Bye. Shadow says bye, everybody. Do you say bye? Do you say have a good day? Oh, what a baby. She's just lounging around, chilling, helping me film. Say bye, everybody.